What's up, everyone? It's MayviewR3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. And, kind of made up my mind. So, for this episode, I'm going to be doing the adventure mode. And the next episode, I'll do the co-op challenge. Even though I already showcased that, but I don't mind showing it again. Mainly just to get Boo's hat. And, yeah. I still don't mind showcasing that. Alright, here we are, we left at the Basque Rooms, we beat Bowser. That was quite a battle, I'm not even gonna lie on that. Alright, so let's try out that new mode that just popped up. Or a new island that popped up. This came out not too long ago. Alright. No, really? I don't know. You tell me. Should we check it out? Dumb question. Alright, so I can do either one, okay, this red trial, yellow trial, alright, let's do them all until we can even do the one in the middle for last, alright. Alright, looks like this same thing. So 700, found me. Cause already, one of them was already 1,000. That was crazy. Perfect timing. Close. Please let me finish this. I don't know if this will do it, but we'll see. Huh, it says 700, right? Let's see how far can I go on. Out. Should have seen that coming. Am I crazy that the time just reset? Crap! Ah, I was too early. Out. Yeah, No, I didn't. Damn it. I don't know if I'm doing it right or what, because I just doubled what they asked me to do. Whoa, the time went up again. It went up again. How'd I do that? Well, I doubled it. I did way more than it asked me to do. B rank, nice. I didn't get much out of that. Oh well. So let's see, we got green rank, green trial, blue trial, what's the one in the middle? Oh, I can't go to the middle regardless. Alright. So we got rings. Oh, this is a Yoshi ring shot. Hold on, let's see. Need 500, 100. No! No. I was only 5 short. We probably could have took this one if I didn't mess up. Let's try it again. So I guess I gotta go to hole. Damn, I only got 60 seconds, are you serious? So it's like every hit from both of us count. Whoops. Whoops. Ah! Whoops. Eh, why not? I'm just showing off. See? Oh well, at least I passed. That's good enough, right? So, the pillars light up. So what does that mean? Alright. Blue draw, let's see what it is. Let's see. Oh, okay, I see. Don't hit the ball towards him. Okay. That's all it mostly is either volley or drop shot. Crap! And he hit it back. So how long does this go? Until I hit 30? Or after I miss all three times? We'll find out. I mean, if this is only up till I miss completely. Yeah, I'll just miss completely, so, you know, I don't take up too much time with this. Whoa! All right, made it to 30. Yeah. You know what? Yeah, I didn't want to be all day with this, so yeah, let's just move on. Yeah, C rank, I don't care. Alright, there's only one left. Well, before the one at the top, let's see. A rally. Oh, okay. Whoops. I didn't know which way he was gonna send it. Ah, no! Ah, you sneaky bastard! Oh, damn, I failed. Oh, I thought it was 500. What was it again? I forgot. Oh, 400. Level 33. I get a little extra speed or shot speed. Alright, let's see what this last one's all about. Yoo-hoo! Oh boy. King's Trial. Okay. So I gotta fight all the bosses again? Very well. Let's see if they're gonna be any different. You know your big ass is now playable. Oh, now I'm being timed on how fast I can do this. Oh! yeah! Well, that's one boss down. Ah! Ah! Screw you! Are you... Seriously? Whatever. Okay, I guess I gotta be a little bit sooner. Ah! A curved flat shot? What the hell? Can you guys imagine that? A curved flat shot. Keep getting shit out the way. Ah, man. I was hoping to do my special on her. But, oh well. Oh. Alright, now there's you. Get out the way! I think this is the whole reason why we have Mario as the main character, because his trick shot technique. I mean, I think his is the only one that actually jumps. I think. Crap! Get out the way! What did I say? Get out the way! Crap! Oh man! Whoa! Oh, shut up! That should be good enough, I think. You know what? You're gonna keep being in my damn way! You know, I completely forgot about this one. Alright. This is one boss that'll help you learn how to do trick shot. Ow! Sorry I'm so quiet, I'm just focusing. Woo! Alright. Let's finish this, baby! Before we move on, I want to show y'all something real quick. So I got Boom Boom. And as I was ranking up, I went up to A-, and not just that, I also got Toad's hat. Or a new outfit. I wonder if Toadette would get a new outfit. We'll see. I just realized when I looked at Mario's rack, I'm down from my... Oh man, I only got so many, so it's a good thing I've been collecting. Thank you. Ah. It's funny, last time I did this, I didn't take no damage. Alright. Alright, time's still going, so I can't say when I'll be done with this. Now here comes the last part that was kind of giving me trouble. And this is pretty much like a boss blitz. Whoops. Wrong, bud. All right. Again? I wonder. I'm just curious. Oh, okay, so I can just aim it at him. My rock. I got the ice racket. Back it up, bastard. Ah, screw you. Aw, man. Really? Ow. Alright, let's finish this. Once and for all. I did what I could. Oh well. Nice. Level 34? Nice, nice. Alright, so if that will be it, I'm not sure, but thanks for watching from Mayfield 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Let's see what's gonna happen next. I'm curious. I think something's about to happen. I mean, I didn't just do all that for nothing. We'll see, though. We'll see. So is that it? Okay, let's see. Yeah. All right, I got the legendary racket, and now I can play it both free play and tournament. Nice, huh? Well, I wonder if it'll make a difference though. We'll see. So yeah, see you guys next time, which will probably be the co-op challenge, the boo hunting. Yeah, so see you then. It knows what I'm trying to say. So, later.